greatest students and staff in the whole wide world. Today is Thursday, January 13, 2022, day 8, and a podcastic day to be a Thunderbird. Here are your morning announcements.
And today's winner of the Donut a Day draw is Alexia Pang. Congratulations. Continue to participate in our daily giveaways and win more free prizes. And today's winner of the McTee Days is Tristan Heisman.
For any students interested in playing on the Shep rugby team, there will be a boys' meeting this Thursday, January 13th at lunch in the North Gym, and a girls' meeting this Friday, January 14th at lunch in the North Gym. Anyone interested is welcome and encouraged to attend, no experience necessary.
I would also like to wish everyone a happy Lowry to those who celebrate it. And today, there are no cafeteria specials.
And when you have fantastic students and outstanding staff, you're going to have a great school, and that's because
we are Shep.
Have a great day, Shep.